My name is Darshan Desai, and I teach management, international business, and some quantitative business analytics courses here. And we're designing a new program in business data science that we are really excited about. Business Data Science program is a very unique program, and I'm saying it's a unique because it's a unique focus on the combination of business skills as well as the data science skills. It blends the technologically rigorous data science courses with business courses. So this is best suited for the students who have some business acumen and who also loves technology. Employment outlook is going to be amazing in this field because not only now, but in future, if you see amount of data in the world is growing at exponential rate, and it's amount of data we produce every single minute is growing, and amount of data that will be consumed by businesses is also growing. And the one businesses who are gonna be using the data in an effective way, business data science field can have a range of different options or jobs, professional opportunities. One set of opportunities will be more onto artificial intelligence side or computer programming side, software development side. When you are actually building the apps or developing the programs or developing the applications, which is something that business will be using to add value or gain competitive advantage. On the other side, based on my years of experience in this field, I think data science is much more than solving this coding exercises or solving writing scripts. It's more about the joy or motivation you get from solving a hard problem. It is about the wonder you feel when you apply some new concept in the real life. What excites me the most, it's possibility to add value and make difference in the world, not only for the sake of itself, but actually make lives better.